I am the way shower. I am inspiration. I am the great illuminator. I am the power of creator.
Who am I? I am a positive in life's great puzzle. I am uniquely created for an intended purpose.
I am pure living light, the light of the energy of consciousness, the being located in center of my forehead. This is my spiritual identity.
I am considerate, now I am humbly attentive of myself and those around me. I hold every single person in the highest vibration, respect and honor them no matter what, seeing them as the powerful, divine, sovereign being they are.
Who am I? I am a survivor. I am a lover of all animals. I am not white, black, green, or yellow. I bleed red and am created in God's image. I am a human of this planet and a being of this universe. I am also a man born in Alaska and proud of who I am.
In the grand scheme of things, I really am you. I am whatever you register that you see that is me, which is you.
I am a musician, the voice of reason, a spirit that guides, someone that understands peace, harmony, and love. I spread it. I reach to others. I reach out to others. I look for the wholeness in everything.
I am a multidimensional spiritual conscious being of divine unconditional love existing in the ultimate ocean of fractal consciousness, living one vibrational energy. I am love, so I am. God is love, and so am I. I am passion planning.
I think about the world around me and what bigger picture is, and I realize how small I am in comparison to who I am in the bigger picture. Making a difference in the world defines who I am because of this thought. My impact, even if I'm just an ant compared to everything else, I know creates a ripple effect.
Thank you for taking the time out of your day to watch this week's episode of Spirit of Passion. We hope you tune in next week, and we hope you check out our website and get involved. There's tons of people out there trying to change the world. Why not you?